My name is Homer, and I'm a dog, and I love Christmas. I love Christmas more than but look at that cat. I would never tolerate this any other time of the year. But Christmas gives you permission to be kind. Most people don't trust kindness outside of the holiday season. They think you're trying to sell them a timeshare or something. This is Santa Claus, the hero of Christmas, but he is sadly a fictional character. Many people say they believe in him because they think it proves they have an inner child or something, which I guess is important. I don't believe in Santa Claus, but I believe in the idea of him. There's a big difference. This is Stuart, who's visiting us for the holidays. Stuart with a W. When I look at him, I think, there's always someone who's got it worse than you. Isn't it odd that somebody else's misery would make you feel better? Cats are quite simple-minded, but their intentions are not always evil. They're a victim of their circumstances, really. It's true that you are what you eat, and if you've ever seen cat food, you'll understand everything you need to know about cats. This is Jesus Christ when he was just a little baby. He is not a fictional character. Many believe he was the Son of God. To me, he just seems like something else to argue about, which is too bad. The best part of Christmas is riding in the car at night and seeing all the bright lights. It puts me in a happy spirit. And you see people out and about walking, and they're all in a happy spirit too. There's a couple. Kind sir, Merry Christmas! And he said Merry Christmas back to me. I love Christmas. I wonder if he's neutered. I try to keep the Christ in Christmas, but for me it gets harder and harder. Sometimes God seems like a fictional character too, like Santa Claus. I don't believe in God, but I believe in the idea of God. Luckily, you don't have to believe in anything to love Christmas. The music is another favorite part of Christmas for me, and there are many beautiful religious carols, but frankly, my favorite song is quite secular. Santa Claus is Coming to Town. The version by the Jackson 5. Say what you will about Michael Jackson, but his voice is amazing. I didn't realize I'd miss him until he was gone. But I do miss him. I miss him terribly.